correct, so I'm just going to teach you a little bit about safety in this area that we're in, working around the other aircraft. I'll get you to run through the before start checklist, so it's just a piece of paper like that, and just read it and do it. Read it, do it. That'll lead us into starting the engine. So before we start the engine, we'll open the door, little window, and yell out clear prop, make sure everyone knows what's going on, and then we'll hit the starter and we'll start.
See that fuel cap's not straight?
Yeah.
As we're flying on with the airflow can twist that and open it. So it should be like the other one, which is straight. See on the other side of the wing? Do you know what that one is? Twist it like the other one. There we go. Too tight.
A bit too tight.
Oh.